why can Goofy talk but Pluto can't?
Right? They're both dogs. It's so weird.
Maybe it's because he's a different breed.
I say Pluto wants to talk. I mean, maybe before the show, he had to smoke it.
Yeah, maybe he burnt out his weight box.
Goofy is a rebel. He doesn't follow evolutionary rules.
Maybe Pluto can talk. He's just really shy.
Pluto had a family with the ball and was turning into a mute as a result.
I think Goofy is half man and half dog, and Pluto is just a dog.
I like the show better that Pluto can't talk.
Yes, he can't. He's a dog.